So is Roxanne and Chelsea Green sitting there in the ring, and Chelsea Green was about to say, hey, I'm the number one contender. The lights went out. Smoke all over the place. And that beautiful madness showed up. She came out of that smoke. Giulia's entrance is so perfect, man. With the purple, with the smoke, the Giulia, the cherry blossoms on the Titantron, her name in the back. She comes out of the smoke. She's getting serenaded by the crowd. She looked a lot more. She wasn't nervous. She looked a lot more confident as she was walking to the ring. She just basked in her aura as she just continues to walk to the ring. Beautiful shot, man, of her back. Giulia is in so much excellent shape. The woman is just phenomenal. She hops onto the ring apron, man. She does her pose, just continuing to bask in her greatness of what she's about to achieve here at NXT. And then she just stares at Roxanne Perez, stares at Chelsea Green, her next two prey, and just letting them know, like, I'm taking my time coming in this ring. Y'all should be thankful that I'm here. Flips the hair back to Chelsea Green, for whatever reason, gets in Julia's face. Giulia gives her a vicious forearm and a knee to the face, takes her out instantly, man. Giulia is called Beautiful Madness for a reason. If you watch her matches in Stardom and Marigold, this woman was considered probably the best striker in that promotion. And she just proved it right there by just instantly taking out a main roster star in Chelsea Green. She picks up the mic. For you IWC fans who don't know, yes, she speaks English. And she tells Roxanne Perez in three words, basically, me, you, CW, meaning she wants to challenge Roxanne Perez October 1st at the CW debut of NXT. Aura, chills, point at the belt, let Roxanne know what time it is.